tell you what to do. We're going to build a minigame. Uh-oh. I think we're better asleep. Ah! Oh, no. Okay, let's go to sleep. No, I died. Okay, I died. I didn't go to spawn. Oh, I'm back. And here I am, back alive. Oh, I almost died in there. It was so painful. I don't even want to kill this guy. Huh. Okay, so
I'm supposed to spawn a lot of.
I shouldn't do this.
What
a
brother! Help me, Matthew! Help me!
Okay. We're sleeping. We're sleeping.
Uh-oh. This slimy here.
Wait. He's dead. My machine, it shoots things. Oh, it shoots a chicken. How pretty.
Even mine.
Oh, good. So let's put the food back. I took the... No, not the glass.
I'm sorry, you fell.
So, I'm not eating the cake. We need the cakes. So, today...
I'm not feeling good about this.
Today,
also,
we will sleep.
I'm going to fight.
Come on, sleep. We have to sleep. We have to start the minigame. Don't worry, we'll cook them tomorrow. Oh, whatever. Oh, come on, sleep. I can't wait to cook. Okay, so
let's kill these.
Let's kill these and not to be attacked again.
Step aside.
Okay, here he is. They never learn. So, I'm going to enter my funland. Here it is. Okay. What a good start. Okay.
Somebody
this is my exploded volcano game, which my football, my minecart. And
a villager.
And there's a creeper.
Where?
Right in front of it.
Let me keep his boots.
Of course, my arrows. Can you give me my arrows?
I found two of them.
Can you give me my bow? I need my bow. I lost it.
Okay. Oh, there it is. Give it to me. No! I have my... Where's your bow?
Give it to me. I need my bow. I really need my bow.
Give me the arrows. I'm good at this.
Okay. I put them in the lava.
Wait. But you have 64 over there.
I know. Oh, these are so sick. Are they not supposed to hurt you, eh? So I'm trying. No, I don't
give me arrows.
Okay, 1, 2. I took 2 and I put 2 in the lava. And you're pretty
hungry.
Come on, give me. Give it to me. I need the ball.
I'm gonna shoot that creeper.
I need the bow! That I need to start this! We're not gonna waste our whole time fighting! Give me the bow! Finally! Now, before I continue, I'm going to shoot that creeper if I see him.
I hope
he doesn't get up and ruin everything. So, what we're going to be doing today is building a new minigame. Using cakes and some black wool. Technically, it's going to be
super god.
I call it gobblers. I know it's a very silly name for. Where's my spade? You got it. You got my spade. Give me my spade. This minute.
What?
There's my spade. Or not that one. The other one. That's a hole. That one. Shovel, give me the shovel. I need the shovel. Please, now can I have it? Thank you. At least I used that. I use it good. So, we're going to build a dining right over here. 1, 2, 3. Now, will you come and help? It's going to be a hard minigame. So, build like this.
I suck. I'm gonna kill that. And
no! You have to help me. Or else I won't give you something to eat. I'll let you starve.
Oh, man. I have to do it. Oh, I remember.
play Scum. We really have to start this, and I really look forward to building. So, can you fill this with black wool, please? Okay, I need to... I will dig and you'll continue building, okay? So... why am I stopping? What's the matter with me? I'm not hungry, I'm wearing the little things. How come they didn't fit so? Okay, I think we're going to make it a bit longer, it's I think too short. So basically the game is we're going to do a long corridor of cake, and then we'll see who eats the best. When you are finished, we're going to build some use my shears. Okay, never mind. Hey guys, use my shears. Just a minute. This game will be who can eat first, and as I said, and when you are not hungry anymore, there will be a lever that you will press, and I think I'm going to put some note blocks. Oh no! I'm really looking forward to make this game. Now I'm going to get, attacked by thousands of stinky slimes and ruining everything. I had spent days planning this game. And now when the day has come, it has been going to be ruined by some stupid slimes. Okay, so... not hungry anymore presses the switch with which will activate some note blocks that will make a sound that means okay, you're not hungry anymore, so being finished. Not finished exactly, you're still hungry, you can just keep eating. But you get the picture. So now we have to fill the outline. Where are you? I have to fill the outline. If you don't fill it, what's that? There it is. How kind of you to
No!
Serves you right. That's not a nice word to say, especially when you're attacked by millions of slimes around and there's no help for you. Get out from my track! Get out from my unfinished zombie run! I think I'm going to have so many slimes. I think I'm going to make so many slime balls, I'm going to be rich with them. I wish money existed, we could sell them. We could make a fortune, because they keep attacking us every day and day.
Can I hit you?
No.
Why?
Because I am building and you must build, not hit.
I love to hit.
Then next time, don't come in the video.
Okay.
So continue building this line. I'm going to start the glass. So this is going to be the row that will make us separate. And did I get any? Okay. So we need some more wood. So, we get the crafting table and build it. Okay, so what do I need? Stone? So, I need to make two doors for this. Good. So, I'm going to place one here. Okay, I think I need to dig this place a bit and put some black wool instead. I think it's pretty much nicer. Okay, we're going to kill these guys. After the video, I'm going to teach them a lesson they'll never forget. If they have some brains, of course, because I don't think I ever saw them with brains. But I hope they just start listening to someone. Okay, so the doors. Okay. So you keep filling up, and I'm going to now get my glass and start my get it ready for some time. Okay, so how are you going?
Good.
Work harder. Okay, I don't have silk touch on me. Because I have done a very big melting job before I started this. Is it your job to make the finishing line?
Yes.
Then why didn't you make it? I almost broke everything because you didn't do the finish line. I don't think it's going to be very high. No. Okay,
I don't have more black wool.
Oh, I have a lot of black wool, so. In the house, I have some more in the chest. Go.
You have glass.
Okay, I'll give you some.
I have glass.
I have a lot of glass. I think before I start, you just get a little stuff.
Okay, wait, because you're giving me a million.
Okay, so start another
let me build here with glass.
Yeah. No, stop. Yeah, you nuts or something. Let me tell you, this is like a line that will separate us. So to give you a little idea, oh boy.
Hey,
I was very hungry. I didn't even break that glass. It's only glass here. We need cakes.
Okay, I ate some.
You ate?
Yes.
Break it and build another one. It has to be. I need full cakes. I can't have false ones.
But it's for food.
No, it's not for food. It's for fun. So, where are my torches?
Let's make a hot bun.
No, I already made it in another world. Do you have some torches on you? Check your inventory. No. Oh, I have 8, 9 torches. Can you give me the torches?
Yes. Come on, get five.
I need them to make some light. I think we better stay with the torches.
Wow.
Run.
Let's fight. With a pickaxe.
I hope I make it in time not to get hit by someone or something.
Uh-oh, you're right.
That's your point. You'd never listen. If you listen, it would be a miracle. Run! Don't you know how to fight or something? I thought you liked to hit! skeleton too. Sleep, sleep, quickly!
I know, that's what I'm going to do.
Can you sleep in your own bed? You don't have to sleep with your mommy.
You're not the mom. You're a horrid one.
Do I have to feed you? You're so hungry, you're going to start
brother,
killing yourself.
Give me an arrow.
What?
A bow, I mean. Give me.
I thought you were supposed to make one.
Creeper?
No! Where are you? Teleport! Do you have any friends?
I have a...
Teleport over here, please.
I am over here, please.
Teleport!
I am over here, please.
Oh, and your mistake is still here.
Yes, sir.
Oh!
Don't you know anything?
She said.
I mean, I never heard you think about an idea. I want you to think about something we can do someday. If that day ever comes.
Oh, there he is.
Can you stop hitting people and come here, please? I hope you don't hunger out and eat my own cake.
I have to eat your cake.
No, please, I am trying to
eat. I'm hungry.
Even I am hungry. You're hungry? You're hungry? Then don't eat here, okay? So I'm going to do this little leap and find my... whatever he is. Oh, there he is. On this little dirt block, you're going to find a delicious cake. Ta-da!
Is this my birthday?
No, it is your day when you will work.
Man! I'm gonna guard this piece of cake.
Oh, really? Can you please help? You're being so naughty today. Is he being naughty, guys? Please tell me. I really will punish him if he is. For me, he's acting very, very, very bad. I gave him loads of my meal, and what does he do in return? Stare at my face. Now, do you see the game, if you have some iron? I'm going to start building the cakes. What the heck? You're building a tower of cake. He's behind the wall. Look at him. Look at that giant of his. Stay away from us, you idiotic slime. We are tough. Okay, I'm very scared of things. I don't think we are tough anymore.
Oh yes, we are.
The tiniest ones are very the easiest. Because one hit they die and they don't hurt. But they're very strong and way. Tiny.
Fine. I'm hitting ya.
Please, can you stop this? Okay, I have some dirt. Good thing I do.
Let me eat the cake because I am hungry.
Are you always hungry?
Yes.
I'm going to the house to grab something from the fridge. Oh, the piece of cake. The guarded piece of cake is not guarded anymore. If I get out of here. Where are you, piece of cake? Okay, you eat it. You ate it! Ah, two slices. I don't need this one. Anyway.
Gone again.
Hang around and eat while I will work. And you know what? I think I'll start calling you lazy. Oh, and I forgot. I don't think I'm going to need this one as well, because it's very annoying. And I don't want annoying things to come inside. In brackets, the guy who's supposed to help me is an annoying guy as well. Because I don't know what on earth he's doing, but what he's doing, I know, I have the feeling it is very bad. If you tell ask me, I think he is murdering me. Or whatever he's doing. I mean, I don't care. All I do care is I need to start my work. Not start, finish my work. So, this is my first part of my work. Because later, I have to start my redstone. So, what I'm going to be doing is... Even I am running out, but I only have 13. Can you please grab some? Alright, I'll give you mine. You should start the roof, okay? Start the roof.
What do you mean?
Don't you know nothing? I want the roof to be done, okay?
Can we talk about these?
No. So, I'm going to give you my wall. Start the ceiling. That means the thing above you.
I cannot.
What?
Oh, no, I don't.
Start, please. I'm going to take a glitch and grab some things I want. Don't fool around. Just, if I tell him something, he does the opposite of it. No, look at the sheep. I thought this could be celebrated in lava. Oh, look. I wonder if I can put any minigame in this, like, who can teleport inside? Okay, maybe before I finish my video, maybe I'll do it. Who knows? And I'm really hungry, so I'm going to grab a cookie. Please do a cookie. Yes! Ah, cookies are just the thing you need to relax. So I'm going to grab a 64. Where do you get it? Oh, you have no, you don't have any more? I'm not hungry anymore. Bad cake, bad machine.
I am hungry, so I will eat this cake.
Oof, you always eat my things. You're a terrible cook, I think. And I don't know, I never tasted your food. Hey, why don't you get something and cook it? I hope that sounds
good. Oh, following me.
I knew something was going to be that me now.
When there's quiet, jump on his head.
When there's quiet and peace, one terrible and monsters and danger. Oh. I want to grab a snack. Well, I'm going to have to fight. This, I think, is the worst game I have ever made, because everyone just starts attacking us. You're like a superhero coming from the sky. Anyway, I am trying not to be distracted. Who broke these guns?
I broke them.
I need to work in peace. So don't
give me those.
Why should I? I think to run. Okay, here's a few. These are enough, I think. Anyway, you know what to do with them. They're not mine anymore. They're yours. So use them for that. Don't break them. I need them as a lift. Okay, I'm going to need a couple of dirt blocks to start this. So, black hair. I'm not really a redstone master, but I'm pretty good at it. So, I never get the right ones. Did I eat? Yes, I got an 8 one! Badly. I hope I don't get the... I hope I don't... torches. Give me the torches.
I will put them.
What?
I will put the deer here.
Oh. Okay. I hope that this will be worth it. Don't put them too far away. And remember, think before you do. I need some as well. I hope you don't forget me, because I've been right here trying to get the things I need right. Put one out! I have to see where I'm working as well. Is it good? Let's run! Run!
No.
Take a run for it!
Why should I?
Because there's going to be monsters! Other than that, the last time we tried... Here we start again.
I saw a creeper!
Good news, time to die have to come for my party.
Brother?
No! The hole didn't work. It's useless. Where was the explosion?
I know! I saw the creeper. Coming.
Right behind me! What a deadly thing to think!
Give me an arrow!
Get inside and jump up!
Give me a bow! Come on!
Close it!
Give me a
boom! Can we talk about cookies later?
Sleep!
Boy, come on! Sleep!
She's a lot, Prince!
Come on, I'll hit you and kill you! Please sleep, I'm warning you! Sleep! Look, if you don't care about your life, that's your problem. But I want to live. I want to live my life. Now, see, he's a zombie.
Creeper!
I think I have a chicken on me.
Please, give me the bowl. Please!
No, you don't look good yet.
Okay,
I
let me kill the creeper.
You look stupid. I think it's the best thing ever. You need the bow.
Yes.
Do I have string on me?
No.
There's a creeper behind you. Zick, run!
Creeper, you won't get
me. Hey, where's the bow? Did you get the bow?
Second. So
I think I got your bow and I got my spade. my iron, my, I don't have my.
Give me the shoes.
Oh, these are your shoes? Oh, bad news, my friend, because your shoes are going to rot away.
And give me my pants.
Pants? I don't have your pants.
So where's my pants? Okay, my pants are...